Seeing is believing. But sometimes, the most real things in the world are the things we can't see.